Assalamu alaikum. Our lecture today is about arthritis, presented to you by Dr. Rasha Al-Safi. The objectives of this study: number one, understand the pathological changes of joints in rheumatoid arthritis. Number two, understand the pathological changes of joints in other type of arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis is a chronic inflammatory disorder of autoimmune origin that attack the joints mainly, producing non-suppurative, proliferative, and inflammatory synovitis. يعني شنو؟ يعني synovitis أو التهاب synovial space اللي يصير بالjoint during rheumatoid arthritis هو سببه non-suppurative inflammation. يعني not the cause of inflammation هو مو البكتيريا. When I say suppurative inflammation, يعني the cause of the inflammation هو bacterial infection. لكن the cause in rheumatoid arthritis, they say an inflammatory response due to the immune reaction. So it is not suppurative, يعني non-bacterial. Proliferative, يعني اللي هو بسبب الinflammation, proliferative inflammatory synovitis. Rheumatoid arthritis progress often lead to destruction of the articular cartilage, يعني هو يدمر لنا الكارتليج in the joint, and in some cases ankylosis اللي هي مصطلح معناته adhesion, التصاقات of the joints. الكارتليج يتدمر ويصير بسبب الكرونيك inflammatory process يصير عندنا fibrosis and adhesions in the joints. Extra articular lesion may occur in the skin, ممكن ان يوصل يعني قصدنا الروماتويد arthritis associated with extra articular lesion, يعني lesion also occur outside the joint. Yes, when ممكن يصير in the skin, in the heart, in the blood vessels and the lung. The prevalence in the United States approximately 1%, and it is 3 times more common in women than the men. The peak incidence is in the third through the fifth decade of life, يعني من الثلاثينات إلى الخمسينات. What is the pathogenesis of rheumatoid arthritis? مثل ما قلنا هو autoimmune disease. We have genetic predisposition and environmental factors contribute to the development and the progression and the chronicity of the disease. يعني بداية الديزيز وتطور الديزيز والchronicity of the disease كلها سببها هو الاوتوأميون يعني أو genetic العفو predisposition وenvironmental factor. Pathological changes are mediated by antibodies against self antigen and inflammation caused by cytokines predominantly secreted by CD4 positive T cell. إذن يعني pathological changes هي السبب مالتها هي antibody against auto antibody against self antigen. والإنفلاميشن سببه هو السيتوكينز اللي هي secreted by CD4 positive T lymphocyte. CD4 positive T helper cell initiate the autoimmune response in rheumatoid arthritis by reacting with arthritogen, perhaps microbial or chemically modified self antigen. يعني شنو؟ يعني CD4 positive هي تبدأ ال disease أو autoimmune response وتبدي secretion of antibody بالروماتويد arthritis after it react with any antigen اللي نسميه arthritogen, يعني الانتيجين اللي يسبب لنا الarthritis يسموه arthritogen. أو ممكن هذا الarthritogen أو الجين اللي يعني ال causative agent اللي حفز لنا T lymphocyte previous عندنا مثلا microbial infection صار عندنا infection in the body not in the joint elsewhere in the body, وهذا microbial infection هو ممكن يسوي لنا stimulation للT lymphocyte اللي هي راح تبدي تهاجم الـ self antigen in the joint or chemically modified self antigen. Okay. The T cell produces cytokines that stimulate other inflammatory cell to affect the tissue injury. Then the T cell by itself تعطينا cytokines اللي هي the initiator of the inflammation. وهذه cytokines راح تحفز لنا other inflammatory cell اللي producing certain substance اللي تسوي لنا tissue injury. what are the mediator produced or the cytokines produced by the T lymphocyte. And interferon gamma, e.g. من T helper 1 cell. This will activate macrophage and synovial cell. Interleukin 17 from the T helper 17 that recruit the neutrophil and monocyte. And rank L expressed on activated T cell. This stimulate osteoclast. Osteoclast اللي هي الخلايا المدمرة للعظم. Clast يعني مدمرة. Osteoblast خلايا مولدة للعظم. And bone resorption. إذا osteoclast هي تتحفز عن طريق material expressed on the T cell اللي هو rank L. This protein expressed on the activated T cell. هذا هو اللي راح يحفز لنا الاوستيوكلاست حتى تدمر الجوينت ويسوي لنا bone resorption أو امتصاص للبون at the site of inflammation. Tumor necrosis factor and interleukin 1 من الماكروفاج later on stimulate resident synovial cell. Resident يعني synovial cell اللي هي موجودة inside the joint. 2. Secrete proteases تعطينا انزيم اللي هي تدمر البروتينات اللي موجودة نسميها proteases that destroy the hyaline cartilage. تدمر لنا الهايلين كارتليج اللي موجود in the joint. Okay. Of these, من هاي كلها, tumor necrosis factor has been most firmly implicated in the pathogenesis. يعني أكثر واحد اللي هو participate in the pathogenesis من هذه cytokines أو mediators هو tumor necrosis factor. And tumor necrosis factor antagonists have proved to be effective in the therapy. لذلك بالtreatment ينطون antagonist for this tumor necrosis factor اللي هو يخفف لنا من شدة or severity of the symptoms. Okay. The synovium of rheumatoid arthritis contain germinal center with secondary follicles and abundant plasma cell that produce antibody, some of which may be against self-antigen. Many of the serum autoantibody detected in the patient are specific for citrullinated peptide in which arginine residues are converted into citrulline. In rheumatoid arthritis, complexes of antibodies with citrullinated fibrinogen, type 2 collagen, alpha enolase, and vimentin deposit in the joints. يعني شنو؟ يعني in the synovium of the patient, the synovium of the joints in the patient with rheumatoid arthritis, بسبب الactivation, احنا قلنا T lymphocyte will be activated. وهاي راح تعطينا all these cytokines اللي حكينا عليها بالسلايد السابق. So the activated T lymphocyte, it will grouped, يعني تتجمع, تسوينا نسميها germinal centers, اللي هي gathering أو groups of T lymphocytes, تشبه, تسوينا مثل circle, تتجمع في groups, نسميها germinal center. كل تجمع للليمفوسايت على شكل groups يسموها germinal center, اللي هي نفسها موجودة بالnormal lymph node. الليمف نود من نجي نفتحها تحتوي على germinal center اللي هي موجودة بيها T lymphocyte. فلذلك due to the activation of the T lymphocyte in rheumatoid arthritis راح تتجمع الactivated T lymphocyte in the germinal center in the synovium with the secondary follicles. Follicles يعني ال T lymphocyte يعني يصير بيها maturation, سوينا secondary follicles and abundant plasma cell, أيضا plasma cell اللي هي تعطينا الانتيبوديز, some of which directed against self antigen, يعني other site rather than the joint. Okay. Many of the serum autoantibody detected in patient with rheumatoid arthritis طبعا are specific for citrullinated peptide. شنو هو citrullinated peptide؟ هو عبارة عن peptide أو protein بالأرجينين residue أو قطعة الأرجينين converted into citrulline. Citrulline, لذلك نسميه citrullinated peptide. These are protein present in the joint. والأوتوانتيبودي اللي راح يصير circulating in the blood, it will be directed against citrullinated peptide اللي هي موجودة in the joint. فلذلك راح تهاجم لنا الجوينت. So, لما يصير عندنا بالروماتويد أرثرايتس there will be a complex of antibody with citrullinated fibrinogen. Citrullinated fibrinogen يعني اللي موجود in the joint, type 2 collagen, alpha enolase and vimentin deposited كلها وين in the joint. فthis autoantibody will form a complex with the citrullinated peptide present in these components, the fibrinogen, the collagen, vimentin, كلها deposited in the joint. Evidence suggests that the anti-citrullinated protein antibody in the combination with the T-cell response to the citrullinated protein contribute to the disease chronicity. يعني وجود الانتي-citrullinated antibody زائدا T-cell lymphocyte اللي هي موجودة كلها هاي السبب إن the chronicity of the disease. 30% من الروماتويد arthritis patients do not have anti-citrullinated protein antibody يعني in the blood. يعني احنا ممكن نلقيها in 70% in the circulating blood أو يعني in the serum of those patients, لكن 30% of those patients maybe have a negative result for this type of antibody. 80% of the patients have serum immunoglobulin G or immunoglobulin A autoantibody that bind to their own immunoglobulin G. Okay. These autoantibodies are called rheumatoid factor. هاي الأوتوانتيبودي اللي هي circulating in the serum نسميها rheumatoid factor and may also deposit in the joint as immune complex, although they are not uniformly present in all patients with rheumatoid arthritis and can be found in patients without disease. يعني هي صح they are specific for rheumatoid arthritis لكن ونلقيها in the joint, deposited in the joint, لكن في بعض ال percent ممكن انه نلقيها in patient without the disease. It is estimated that 50% of the risk of developing rheumatoid arthritis is related to the inherited genetic susceptibility. يعني دول اللي عندهم rheumatoid arthritis نشوف عندهم HLA class 2 locus associated with anti-citrullinated protein antibody. يعني اكو فد certain gene locus موجود عندهم, هذا الجين locus له علاقة وله ارتباط بوجود الانتيبادي اللي هي against citrullinated protein. فال HLA class 2 locus is the most important. Another gene linked to rheumatoid arthritis اللي هو PTPN22. This encode a protein اللي هو tyrosine phosphatase which inhibit the T cell activation. Okay. Many candidate environmental factor whose antigens promote autoimmunity have been postulated. هاي إذا تحبون تطلعون عليها موجودة بالكتاب Robins Basic Pathology. At least 70% of rheumatoid arthritis patients have anti-citrullinated peptide antibody in their blood. مثل ما قلنا 30% من those patients اللي هم affected have known this antibody which may be produced during inflammation. Insult such as infection and smoking may promote citrullination of self protein. لذلك self protein once it is citrullinated يعني يتحول بها element الى citrulline inside the protein, so it will be a target or it will be a goal to be attacked by the activated T lymphocyte. So اذا صار عندنا infection او صار smoking كل هاي تسهل عملية التحول الأمينو أسيد إلى سترولينيتد أمينو أسيد أو سترولين, فيتحول البروتين من بروتين هو سلف بروتين يتحول إلى سترولينيتد سلف بروتين, وبهالحالة راح يكون under the attack of auto antibody creating a new epitope. Epitope معناته a protein present on the cell. Any protein present on the cell نسميه epitope. فهو صار سترولينيتد ابيتوب يعني يحتوي او بروتين يحتوي على السترولين بسبب هذا الانفكشن او بسبب السموكينج اللي هي عباره عن انفايرمنتال فاكتور, حولت لي البروتين اللي هو طبيعي سيلف انتيجين ابيتوب نورمال ابيتوب موجود على السيرفيس اوف ذا سيل حولته الى سترولينيتد بروتين اللي هو راح يكون هدف فور ذا اكتيفيتد تي ليمفوسايت تو بي اتاكت during the inflammatory process. also creating a new epitope, يعني a new protein that trigger يحفز ال autoimmune reaction. The inflammation localizes to the joint, نشوفه recruiting macrophage, يجمع الماكروفاج and triggering activation and or proliferation of the synovial cell, يسبب لي بسبب الانفلاميشن يسبب proliferation of the cells in the synovium, chondrocyte الخلايا المولدة للcartilage and fibroblasts الخلايا المولدة للfibrous tissue. The production of proteolytic enzymes and cytokines contribute to the destruction of the cartilage and through increased osteoclast activity الخلايا المدمرة للعظم of the bone. هنا نلاحظ this is a schematic presentation for the pathogenesis of the rheumatoid arthritis. لاحظوا هنا we have two factor. We have the susceptibility gene اللي هي موجودة genetic factor اللي سمينا HLA class 2 locus, وعندنا ال environmental factor اللي هي infection, smoking, whatever. طبعا susceptibility gene هذه تعطينا يعني السيكولي مالتها failure of tolerance اللي هو شنو معناته tolerance, unregulated lymphocyte activation. عادة tolerance يعني هو من نقول مصطلح tolerance failure of tolerance يعني البادي he should recognize the protein as a self protein and not attack them by activated T lymphocyte. لما يصير عندنا failure of tolerance يعني البادي يبدي يتعرف على self protein أو self antigen as a foreign antigen, هذا نسميه failure of tolerance. البادي it will lose its capability to recognize the self antigen and prevent their damage. راح يصير عندنا damage to the self antigen because الشفرة الجينية مالتنا تقرأ ال self protein as a foreign antigen. هذا نسميه failure of tolerance. اللي راح ينتج عنه unregulated lymphocyte activation. Continuously the T lymphocyte being activated and attack the self protein as a foreign protein. While for the environmental factor, whether the infection or smoking, هذا راح يسوي لنا enzymatic modification. شنو يعني؟ يحول لنا البروتين اللي موجودة inside the body, our protein, from a normal epitope, from a normal protein. اتفقنا مصطلح epitope هو عبارة عن cell surface protein. يحولها من normal epitope, normal protein, إلى citrullinated protein. Once citrulline is present in the protein, so they will be under the attack of the activated T lymphocyte. Okay, so citrullination of self protein and unregulated lymphocyte activation, هذا اثنيناتهم راح يؤدينا الى T and B cell response to self antigen, including antigen in the joint tissue. يعني اللي هي ال T lymphocyte أو lymphocyte in general, whether T and B, they will be activated and they will produce antibody against self antigen. من ضمنها the self antigen inside the joint. Okay. إيش راح يصير؟ There will be activation of the T helper 17 مثل ما قلنا T helper 1 cell. كل واحدة راح تعطينا type of cytokine. The main type هو اللي هو tumor necrosis factor, والantibody will يعني produce from the plasma cell. Okay, all these lymphocyte, antibody, and immune complexes, they will enter the joint, and they will release the proteases and cytokines تطلع من اللymphocyte, والantibody والimmune complex راح يعطون يجيبون الفايبروبلاست, الكوندروسايت, synovial cell, كلها يصير بها proliferation, وأيضا هذه تسحب لنا أو تعطينا proteases in addition, ويصير عندنا proliferation of these cell and activation, وبالأخير اللي هو pannus formation, destruction of the bone and cartilage اللي هسه راح نجي نحكي عليه later on. The morphology of rheumatoid arthritis is typically manifested as a systemic arthritis. العفو symmetric arthritis يعني bilateral involvement of the joint, principally affecting the small joints of the hand and feet. Grossly the synovium become edematous طبعا بسبب ال inflammatory process, thickened بسبب fibroblast proliferation and chronicity of the process, it will be thickened and hyperplastic, الخلايا تبدي تضاعف وتزداد. transforming its smooth contour synovium اللي هو يبطل الجوينت يتحول من smooth soft to one covered by delicate and bulbous villi. Bulbous يعني منتفخة rounded مثل الفيلاي finger like projection تغطي the lumen of the synovium. يتحول من cavity اللي هو smooth lined by a smooth surface يتحول يصير hyperplastic thickened edematous and lined by a villi. The characteristic histological feature include ايش راح نشوف in the synovium synovial cell hyperplasia and proliferation dense inflammatory cell infiltration of CD4 positive helper T cell حتى ال B cell وال plasma cell dendritic cells and macrophage اللي قبل شوية كلها هاي شفناها بال diagram. Increased vascularity resulting from angiogenesis بسبب انه it is a chronic process chronic inflammatory condition راح يصير عندنا angiogenesis تولد new blood vessel neutrophil and aggregate of organizing fibrin on the synovial and joint surface. Neutrophil راح تجي طبعا because the process start as acute process فتجي neutrophil وفايبرين أيضا يصير بي لاي داون طبعا with the chronicity of the process راح تتحول إلى chronic process يصير عندنا fibrin lay down on the synovial and joint surfaces. Osteoclastic activity in the underlying bone تجي الأوستيوكلاست اللي هي الخلايا المدمرة للعظم أيضا allowing the synovium to penetrate into the bone. بهالحالة السينوفيوم بسبب الأوستيوكلاست تجي تكسر البون السينوفيوم راح يدخل على البون causing periarticular erosion يعني تقرحات and subchondral cyst بسبب هاي الأوستيوكلاست تجي مثل الماكروفيج تاكل البون راح تسوي لنا cystic like lesion inside the bone نسميه subchondral cyst. Together these changes produce a pannus. A pannus اللي هو هسه قبل شوية قلنا عليه بالend result بالdiagram هو عبارة عن a mass of edematous synovium. Synovium متورم محتقن inflammatory cell granulation tissue اللي هو connective tissue زائدا قلنا new blood vessel formation نسميه granulation tissue and fibroblast كلها grow over the articular cartilage and cause its erosion. هذا هو البانس. إذن the panus is the most important morphological change اللي هو occur in rheumatoid arthritis. In advanced untreated cases, the panus can bridge the bones to form a fibrous ankylosis. يعني شنو؟ يعني البانس إذا ما صار treatment هو filled with inflammatory cell with edema, fibroblast, granulation tissue كلها هذه راح تسوي لي a bridge like يعني مثل الجسر اللي يربط نهايات العظام المتقرحة to form a fibrous ankylosis. Ankylosis يعني اعوجاج بالعظم وهذا الاعوجاج اللي هو متكون من fibrous tissue يعني fibrous tissue accumulation يسبب لي deformity in the shape of the bone which may later ossify بعدين يتعظم هذا الفايبروس تيشو انكيلوسيس يصير بي بوني انكيلوسيس يتعظم ويتحول الى بوني انكيلوسيس. Rheumatoid nodules are an infrequent manifestation of rheumatoid arthritis and typically occur in subcutaneous tissue مثل الحبيبات تتكون بالسبكوتينوس تيشو including the forearm الالبو الاوكسيبت and lumbosacral area. Microscopically they are resemble necrotizing granuloma. هي مثل الجرانيلوما ليش؟ لأن هي عبارة عن focus filled with T lymphocyte أو lymphocyte aggregation of lymphocyte. Any aggregation of lymphocyte نسميها granuloma. مثل ما حكينا بالمحاضرة مال chronic inflammation. Plasma cell, lymphocyte, fibrous tissue سوينا granuloma. فنسميها necrotizing granuloma. وين نلاحظها؟ نلاحظها بالsubcutaneous tissue of the elbow of the forearm بالظهر lumbosacral area بالoccipit. Rarely rheumatoid arthritis can involve the lung. Rheumatoid nodule نسميها interstitial lung disease سوين. هذا هنا عندنا فد three pictures الحقيقة on the left side is a schematic presentation for pathogenesis of rheumatoid arthritis. In the center and in the right side, we have histological sections for the case with rheumatoid arthritis. Starting from the left side, اللي هو comparison between the normal joint and the rheumatoid joint. تلاحظون النورمال joint. تشوفون البون موجود اللي هو up and down. We have the synovial membrane. We have the cartilage lining the synovium. هذا بالنورمال. طبعا نشوف it is aligned by synovial membrane. It is smooth, clear. It has nothing to do with it. Clean surface. And there is, it is empty from any inflammatory cell. لما راح تجي هنا عندنا rheumatoid joint راح نشوف there is immune complex deposition اللي حكينا عليها بسبب the stimulation of immune system والneutrophil accumulation. And there is a pannus formation اللي حكينا عليه اللي هو عبارة عن mass containing dendritic cell, lymphocyte, plasma cell, macrophage. All these are present in the pannus due to يعني inflammatory process. هذه هي اللي accumulated in the rheumatoid joint. تلاحظون هنا البي اللي هو low magnification showing marked synovial hypertrophy. لما نجي نقتطع السينوفيوم نشوف ال hypertrophy with formation of villi. تلاحظون هاي ال projection ماذا هي تبين عندكم أو لا. The projection, these are the villi are under the section. تظهر لنا بهذه الطريقة اللي هي بسبب الـ hypertrophy of the synovium يعطينا and proliferation of the inflammatory cell and the cell lining the synovium تعطينا villi like edematous villi. Okay. On the right side اللي هو C higher magnification synovial tissue containing a dense lymphoid aggregate. كل هذه هي عبارة عن lymphocyte متجمعة in the synovium. Here we have the rheumatoid arthritis showing the process with its chronicity. هنا نشوف انه inflammation of the joint and there is increase in the redness and edema. We have the pannus اللي قبل شوية عرضناه وعرفنا مكوناته and start to have eroding cartilage because of the osteoclast activity and chondroclast activity. ويبدي يصير عندنا fibrous ankylosis اللي هو fibrous tissue formation and when starting bony passing inside the ankylosis راح نسميه bony ankylosis. مثل ما تلاحظون بالسهم fibrous ankylosis there will be formation of a new bone inside it with the chronicity. طبعا يبدي يتعظم ويبدي يصير bridging between the two sides of the bone. هذا راح نسميه bony ankylosis. هنا نشوف histological section of rheumatoid nodule اللي هي قلنا ممكن تكون extra articular يعني خارج الجوينت composed of central necrotic rim أو necrosis. هذا اللي هو بالسهم الأسود و it is surrounded by palisade. Palisade يعني صفر of histiocyte. الhistiocyte these are macrophage. تجمع الماكروفاج داير مدار النكروتيك اريا تو كلين ذا اريا نسميها باليسيدز يعني سطر مصطف اوف ذا هيستيوسايد او اللي هي موديفايد ماكروفاج اللي هو بالسهم الاصفر مؤشر عليها. تشوفون اكو عندنا خط مستقيم من الهيستيوسايد او الماكروفاج تتجمع حول النكروتيك اريا. جوفينايل ايديوباثيك اريثرايتس. This type of arthritis is a heterogeneous group of disorders of unknown cause that present with arthritis before age of 16 and persist for at least 6 weeks. In contrast to rheumatoid arthritis, which occur in the adult, the juvenile type is characterized by oligoarthritis is more common, يعني عدد قليل من الjoints here involved. Systemic disease is more frequent, it is associated with systemic disorder. Large joints are affected more common than small joints as in rheumatoid arthritis in the adult. Rheumatoid nodules and rheumatoid factor are usually absent and anti-nuclear antibody seropositive is very common. The pathogenesis is unknown but it is similar to the adult type. The risk factor include HLA class 2 and PTPN22 variant. These are the risk factor, genetic risk factor. Also, like the adult rheumatoid arthritis, the damage in this type appear to be caused by T helper 1 and T helper 17 cell and their cytokines produced by these and other inflammatory cells. The long-term prognosis of juvenile type is very variable. Although many affected individuals have a chronic disease, but only about 10% develop serious functional disability. Seronegative spondyloarthropathies. These arthropathies are a heterogeneous group of disorder that share the following features. Number one, absence of rheumatoid factor. لذلك سميناها seronegative. Pathological changes in the ligamentous attachment rather than the synovium. كل الباثولوجي نشوفها in the ligament of the in the joints attachment. Involvement of the sacroiliac joint with or without other joints. Association with HLA-B27 gene locus. And there is a bony proliferation leading to ankylosis, a fusion of the joint. The manifestations are immune mediated and are triggered by the T cell response directed against an undefined antigen, possibly infectious. ممكن يكون cause infection هو اللي يحفز لي T lymphocyte that cross react with antigen expressed on the cells of the musculoskeletal system. يعني شنو؟ يعني يصير عندي infection by certain infectious microorganism, وهذا infectious microorganism البروتين مالته تشابه البروتينات الموجودة على المسلز بالمسكولوسكليتال سيستم. فيبدأ البدي يهاجم both side, يهاجم الميكروبيال انفكشن أو الانفكشيوس ايجنت ويهاجم المسكولوسكليتال سيستم at the same side, at the same time, because there is a cross react between the antigen of the infectious agent and those expressed on the musculoskeletal system. We have ankylosing spondylitis, reactive arthritis. Regarding ankylosing spondylitis, the prototypical spondyloarthritis, يعني هو المثال الأمثل خلينا نقول عليه والأبرز للspondylitis, causes destruction of the articular cartilage and bony ankylosis, especially of the sacroiliac joint. The disease becomes symptomatic in the second and third decades of life, as lower backache and the spinal immobility. We have involvement of the peripheral joints such as the hip, knee, shoulder occur in at least one third of the affected individual. وقلنا 90% من عندهم they are HLA-B27 positive. Reactive arthritis, the second type, is defined by a triad, يعني of arthritis, non-gonococcal urethritis, or cervicitis and conjunctivitis. يعني عندنا arthritis, التهاب ال joints. We have non-gonococcal urethritis, التهاب اليورثرا, or cervicitis, التهاب السيرفكس. والنقطة الثالثة هي التهاب ملتحمة العين, الconjunctiva, conjunctivitis. Okay. Most affected individual are men in their 20s to 30s, and more than 80% also they share the same gene locus positivity, اللي هو HLA-B27. The disease is caused by an autoimmune reaction initiated by previous infection of genitourinary system by the chlamydia or gastrointestinal tract by Shigella, Salmonella, Yersinia, Campylobacter. Within several weeks of urethritis or diarrhea, the patient experienced lower backache. The ankles, the knee, and feet are affected most often, the lower extremities, يعني, frequently in asymmetrical pattern. عكس بالروماتويد arthritis. Patients with severe chronic disease have involvement of the spine that is indistinguishable from ankylosing spondylitis. Infectious arthritis, joints can become infected from hematogenous dissemination. يعني ممكن this type of arthritis, infectious type, cause ماته هو dissemination of the infection by the hematogenous route or direct inoculation through the skin. أدي جرح مفتوح قريب من الجوينت عن طريق السكن ويصير لي direct dissemination, or from contiguous spread from the soft tissue abscess or osteomyelitis. ممكن يكون عندي in the soft tissue in the muscle adjacent to the joint we have an abscess, or ممكن تكون osteomyelitis التهاب العظم. Infectious arthritis is potentially serious because it can cause rapid permanent joint destruction. لأنه هنا بهالحالة the causative agent or microorganism is present directly in the joint. Okay. Suppurative arthritis, bacterial infection that cause acute suppurative arthritis usually enter the joint from distant site by the hematogenous spread. H. influenza and arthritis predominates in children younger than 2 years of age. Staphylococcus aureus is the main agent in elderly children and adults, and gonococcus is prevalent during late adolescent and young adulthood. Individuals with sickle cell disease are prone to infection with salmonella. These joints infections affect the sexes equally, except for gonococcal arthritis اللي هو mainly in asexually active women يصير يعني بالadult female. Individuals with deficiencies of the complement component C5, C6, 7 or C9 also are susceptible to disseminated gonococcal infections and Heinz arthritis. The classic presentation is the sudden development of acutely painful warm swollen joint, يعني كل signs of acute inflammation that has a restricted range of motion. Systemic findings عندنا fever, leukocytosis, elevated sedimentation rate يعني قصد بي الESR, erythrocyte sedimentation rate are common. 90% of non-gonococcal cases, the infection involve only single joint, most commonly the knee, followed in descending frequency the hip, shoulder, elbow, wrist and sternoclavicular joints. The axial joints are more often involved in drug users. Lyme arthritis, it is caused by infection with Spirochetes borrelia, Dorferi. In its classic form, Lyme disease progressively involves multiple organ system through three clinical phases. The initial infection of the skin or early localized stage in SEMI. This is followed by an early disseminated stage involving skin, cranial nerve, heart, and meninges. If it is left untreated, arthritis, especially of the knee, occurs weeks to months after the infection. Currently, arthritis occurs in less than 10% of cases because most of patients are cured at an earlier stage. However, if it is left untreated, approximately 60% to 80% of individuals develop migratory arthritis, اللي هو Lyme arthritis, lasting for weeks to months. Infected synovium show a chronic synovitis marked by synoviocyte hyperplasia, الخلايا المبطنة للسينوفيوم أو synovial space يصير بها hyperplasia, fibrin laying down and deposition, mononuclear cell infiltration, especially CD4 positive T lymphocyte, and onion skin thickening of the arterial wall. The morphology in severe cases can closely resemble that of rheumatoid arthritis. Crystal induced arthritis, the articular crystal deposits are associated with a variety of joint disorder. Endogenous, we have two types. We have endogenous crystals shown to be pathogenic, include اللي هي monosodium urate, يسوي لنا الجاوت, and calcium pyrophosphate dehydrate, يسوي لنا the pseudo gout, and basic calcium phosphate. هذه الاندوجينوس. We have exogenous crystal precipitate in the joints. وأيضا استوينا arthritis اللي هي silicon, polyethylene and methacrylate used in a prosthetic joint. دول اللي يستخدمون الجوينت يعني تسوون operation prosthetic joints and the debris that accumulate within or with their erosions may result in local arthritis. يعني شنو هاي الاكزوجينس كريستال هاي تنشأ من دول اللي يستخدمون prosthetic joints او يحطون artificial material by operation صار عند يعني يستخدمون joint صناعي او يستخدمون material يحطوها بالjoints اللي هي synthetic material فهذه الماتيريال تسوي لنا joint erosion و result in local arthritis. Crystal produce disease by triggering an inflammatory reaction اللي هو يسوي لنا damage to the cartilage. هسه نجي على الجاوت. الجاوت is marked by a transient attacks of acute arthritis initiated by urate crystal deposited within and around the joint. Whether gout is a primary or secondary to some other underlying disease, the common feature, مال gout هو extensive uric acid in the tissues and body fluid. In the primary form, 90% من cases, gout is the major manifestation of the disease and the cause is usually unknown. The pathogenesis of gout هو hyperuricemia, the plasma urate level, above 6.8 milligram per deciliter. هذا كلش مهم بالدياغنوسيس. But it is not sufficient for the development of gout. In the primary gout, elevated uric acid most commonly result from reduced excretion. يعني الباثوجينيسيس مالتنا بالبرايمري gout هو reduced excretion of the uric acid. This is the basis of which is unknown in most of patients. يعني ليش يصير هذا reduced excretion ما حد يعرف السبب مالته هذا بالprimary cause. Small minority of primary gout هو caused by uric acid overproduction. يعني مو تجمع اليوريك acid بسبب عدم الexcretion لا هنا بهالحالة minority of the cases هو سبب overproduction as a result of enzymatic defect. Adnet partial deficiency of hypoxanthin guanine phosphoribosyl transferase. هذا الانزيم يصير بي deficiency. This interrupts the salvage pathway. Salvage يعني تخريج أو تصريف. So the purine metabolites cannot be salvaged. يعني البurine من يصير بي metabolism يتحول إلى uric acid. Degraded into uric acid. The metabolites of purine المفروض الجسم يتخلص منها عن طريق هذا الانزيم. لما يصير عندنا deficiency in this enzyme there will be accumulation of the metabolites of the purine وبدل ما تنطرح راح تتكسر وتتحول الى uric acid. We have in the primary gout elevated uric acid اكثر الكيسات elevated uric acid production. Minor cases due to enzymatic deficiency there will be overproduction of the uric acid اللي هو بسبب deficiency of this enzyme. The inflammation in the gout is triggered by precipitation of urate crystal. طبعا راح تجي هذه urate crystal تتجمع in the joint and stimulating the production of cytokine that recruit the leukocyte. وهسه راح نجي نشوف how is the pathogenesis of the gout. The macrophage and the neutrophils phagocytose the crystal. احنا قلنا راح تجي الكريستال تتجمع عند the joint اللي راح يصير انه الماكروفاجي والنيوتروفيل they phagocytose تبتلع الكريستال. These crystal which activate the cytosolic sensor. يعني اكو عندنا cytosol يعني بالسيتوبلازم of the macrophage and neutrophils عندنا فد سنسرات او متحسسات اللي هي نسميها انفلاماسوم activate caspase 1. Caspase احنا قلنا these are enzyme involved in the cleavage of the complement system. Complement system اللي هو the important factor during the inflammatory process. حتى يصير عندنا release of the cytokines we should have activate the complement system. فتجي هذه الانفلاماسوم اللي هي المتحسسات الموجودة بالسيتوبلازم which are involved in the production of active interleukin 1b اللي هو pro-inflammatory cytokine and promotes accumulation of more neutrophil and macrophage in the joint with a stimulus cycle. هذه الخلايا these cell in turn release other cytokines, free radical, proteases and arachidonic acid metabolites mediator. The ingested crystal also damage the membrane of phagolysosomes. هي موجودة inside the cell. احنا قلنا inside the neutrophil والmacrophage. فش تسوي لنا إضافة إلى ذلك؟ تسوي تحسس قلنا للإنفلاماسوم وrelease of cytokines وinterleukin 1b. إضافة إلى ذلك تسوي لنا damage للphagolysosomes leading to leakage of their mediator. Activation of the complement contribute to more leukocyte recruitment. Net result هو acute arthritis which remit spontaneously in days to weeks. ينتهي خلال days إلى weeks. Repeated attack of arthritis of acute arthritis lead eventually to the formation of tophi. Tophi اللي هي تجمعات أو قطع صغيرة aggregates of urate crystal and inflammatory tissue in the inflamed synovial membrane and periarticular tissue. إذن أحصر أدنى بالنهاية from this repeated attack of inflammation tophi زائدا inflammatory tissue. Severe damage to the cartilage develop and the function of the joint is compromised. هاي الصورة توضح لكم إنه how is the procedure or the pathogenesis of acute gouty arthritis. Only about 10% of patients with hyperuricemia develop clinical gout. Other factors contribute to the symptomatic gout. Chinial factorات. أول شيء the age of the individual and the duration of hyperuricemia. Gout usually appear after 20 to 30 years of hyperuricemia. Genetic predisposition in addition to well-defined X-linked abnormality of this enzyme. احنا قلنا this enzyme there's a partial minor cases عندهم enzymatic deficiency of this enzyme اللي هو participate in the metabolism of purine. فاللي يصير انه metabolites of purine اذا صار عندنا deficiency in the enzyme will accumulate and converted into uric acid. So هذا الانزيم deficiency is X-linked. ف in addition to the X-linked abnormality of this enzyme اللي هو HGPRT, polymorphism in the gene involved in the urate or ion transport and possibly inflammation are also associated with gout. مثل ما قلنا إذا صار عندنا polymorphism in the gene اللي هي involved in urate or ion transport. هذه an addition يعني genetic factor. عندنا الالكوهول consumption أيضا لها دور. الobesity طبعا لها دور. Drugs اللي هو thiazides that reduce excretion of urate. The morphology, the distinctive morphological changes in the gout. أول شيء هي acute arthritis. اثنين عندنا chronic tophaceous arthritis اللي هي arthritis associated with the presence of tophi. هاي قلنا after repeated attack of acute arthritis. Tophi in various sites. وأربعة gouty nephropathy. Acute arthritis characterized by dense inflammatory infiltrate that permeate the synovium and synovial fluid. نشوف inflammatory cell infiltration. Urate crystals are frequently found in the cytoplasm of the neutrophil and are arranged in a small cluster in the synovium. يعني urate crystal موجودة inside the neutrophil و in the synovium. They are long, slender, and needle-shaped, and are negatively birefringent. يعني من طويلة مثل الأبرة وتحت المجهر ما تنطينا الإشعاع المطلوب. The synovium is edematous. نجي على synovium. Synovium هو edematous, congested, and it also contains scattered lymphocyte, plasma cell, macrophage. كل الإنفلاماتوري cell. Chronic tophaceous arthritis, اللي هو رقم اثنين, evolve from the repetitive precipitation of urate crystal during acute attack. The crystal encrust the articular surface and form visible chalky deposits in the synovium. The synovium become hyperplastic, fibrotic, يصير حجمه يتضاعف بسبب السيلولر هايبربلاجيا فايبروتيك بسبب الفايبروس تيشو والفايبروبلاست اللي موجوده and thickened by inflammatory cell and form pannus that destroy the underlying cartilage. البانس اللي هي تيشو لايك ماتيريال اللي هو فايبروس تيشو لايك ماتيريال بسبب الكرونيسيتي ويسبب لنا دامجينج اوف ذا underlying cartilage. Tophi in the articular cartilage, ligaments, tendon, and bursae are pathognomonic of gout. They are formed by large aggregation of urate crystal surrounded by an intense foreign body giant cell reaction. Okay, طبعا the foreign body giant cell اللي هي macrophage gathered متجمعة ويسوي لي giant cell اللي هي حشيناها بالكرونيك انفلاماتوري بروسيس اللي هي تحيط بالفورين ماتيريال واليوريت كريستال هي وحده من الفورين ماتيريال اللي هي بريزنت فسراوندد باي فورين بودي جاينت سيل. جاوتي نيفروباثي ريفير تو ذا رينال كومبليكيشن كوزد باي يوريت كريستال اور توفاي ان ذا رينال ميدولاري انترستيشيوم اور تيوبيول. كومبليكيشن انكلود يوريك اسيد nephrolithiasis, nephrolithiasis يعني حصوة and pyelonephritis. This is the gross and histological features of the gout. In the upward we have the A أو A اللي هي this is the amputated grade 2 with tophi, white tophi involving the joint and the soft tissue. تلاحظون هاي هي التجمع الدائرة اللي موجودة at the base of the two. هذه هي التوفاي اللي هي involving the joint وممتدة نحو soft tissue. This is the gouty tophus. هذه هي التوفاس تحت المجهر. هي عبارة عن aggregates of dissolved urate crystal. هاي الوايتش كلها crystals surrounded by reactive fibroblast اللي هي الخلايا المحيطة بها و mononuclear cell infiltration and giant cell. جوا نشوف under the polarized microscope urate crystal are needles like and negatively birefringent under polarized light. Calcium phosphate crystal deposition disease اللي هو pseudo gout. Calcium phosphate crystal deposition disease also known as pseudo gout usually occur in individuals اللي هم أكثر من 50 سنة بالعمر and becomes more common with increased aging. The gender and races are equally affected. It is divided into sporadic اللي هو idiopathic, hereditary and secondary type. The autosomal dominant variant is caused by germline mutation in the phosphate transport channel resulting in crystal deposition and arthritis relatively early during life. Various disorder including previous joint damage, hyperparathyroidism, hemochromatosis, and diabetes predisposed to the secondary form. Studies suggest that articular cartilage proteoglycans, which normally inhibit mineralization, are degraded, تتكسر. هذه هي اللي الموجودة بالarticular cartilage, الproteoglycan تتكسر. Allowing crystallization around the chondrocyte. فراح يصير عندنا تجمع crystals around the chondrocyte اللي هي الخلايا المكونة للcartilage. يتجمع ويصير بيها mineralization لcrystal around the cartilage بسبب الproteoglycan اللي هي ما موجودة. Okay. As in gout, inflammation is caused by activation of the inflammasome in the macrophage. بالضبط مثل الgout. The morphology, the crystal first developed in the articular cartilage, menisci, and intervertebral disc, and as the deposit enlarge, يبدي يكبر the deposition, they may rupture and seed the joint, انتشر بالjoint. The crystal form chalky, white, friable deposit, which are seen histologically in hematoxylin and eosin stained preparation as oval blue purple aggregate. تظهر لنا بالسكشن oval blue purple. Individual crystal are rhomboid 0.5 to 5 micrometer in greatest dimension and are positively birefringent. عكس الجاوت ذاك كان نيجاتيف من نفحصه تحت المجهر الضوئي. Inflammation is milder than هذه هنا السودو جاوت، هاي الديبوزيت ار بريزنت ان ذا كارتليج، هاي الديبوزيت الحمراء موجوده بال او البنفسجيه ان ذا كارتليج اند كونسيست اوف امورفوس بيزوفيليك ماتيريال. بيزوفيليك يعني زرقاء، ما لها شكل محدد، تتجمع بصوره عشوائيه ان ذا كارتليج. هنا سمير بريبريشن، سمير يعني ماخذين من الفلويد اوف ذا جوينت، فطالع بيه كالسيوم فوسفيت كريستال منتشره ان ذا سمير، يسحبون فلويد فروم ذا جوينت فتطلع لنا هاي الكريستالز. ثانك يو فيري ماتش.